Hello guys, Shay here. This is back coming to Vietnam. Everything good come to an end. From April 28th of this year, EA removing Bad Company 1, Bad Company 2 and Bad Company 2 Vietnam from Steam, Origin, Xbox, Marketplace and PlayStation Store. What that means is you won't be able to purchase the game after 28th of April. And also end of this year, 8th of December 2023, they will be shutting down servers for all those three games. So what that means is no more multiplayer. At the moment, if you look at Bad Company 2 Vietnam, there are 7 servers live and none of the servers are populated, not even one player. I tried it in the morning, tried it midday, tried it evening and nighttime as well. There's no players playing in the game. Only way I found the game is by playing normal Battlefield Bad Company 2. There is a server called Fire and Frost Reborn, Africa Harbor 24/7 plus AI. I don't know, is it AI? But this server is full 24 hour and they swapped maps from Vietnam to Bad Company 2 maps. So this is the status of the Bad Company 2 Vietnam, and I hope you've enjoyed this gameplay. See you guys in the next one.